Hello Noobs, so we have started a new podcast for auditory listeners and it will be available on every major platforms. Please kindly hit the follow button and subscribe our YouTube channel for the daily updates. Hi all, today we are going to discuss regarding some differentiate between questions from mental health nursing. The first question is differentiate between positive and negative symptoms of schizophrenia. Positive symptoms, the points include it reflects an alteration in distortion of normal mental function, which is associated with normal brain structures on CT. Negative symptoms, it reflects a diminution or loss of normal function associated with abnormal brain structures. The second question, differentiate between mood and affect. Mood is a pervasive, a sustained emotion that colors the whole view of life. It is described in client's own words in MRC, that is mental status examination. It is a subjective feeling. It is interpreted as euthymic, euphoric and dysphoric, etc. Emotional tone which influence behavior, personality and perception. Last long hours or days. And affect, short-lived emotional response to an idea or event. Described by labeling the apparent emotion conveyed by person's non-verbal expression. Objective feeling. It is interpreted as appropriate, inappropriate, constricted, blunt or flat. Behavioral expression of emotion. It is short-lived. The third question differentiate between hallucination and delusion. Hallucination. It is a disorder of perception. Perception in the absence of an external stimuli. Example, types, that is like auditory hallucination, visual hallucination, tactile hallucination, etc. It is distracting the client from hallucinating. Delusion, it is a disorder of thought, false, fixed, unshakable belief, not amenable to reasoning or not keeping with educational or socio-cultural background. Example, types like delusion of grandeur, delusion of persecution, nihilistic delusion, etc. It is the distraction may not be useful. Next question is differentiate between primary and secondary prevention. Primary prevention, the effort directed towards reducing the incidence of mental disorder in a community. Next point, it concentrates on health maintenance and specific protection of vulnerable groups. Next point, it helps to reduce the incidence. Example, for primary prevention activities. Secondary prevention, it refers to decreasing duration of the disorder. Concentrate on early diagnosis and prompt treatment of the disorder. It reduces the disease burden. Example for secondary preventive activities. Next question, differentiate between ICD and DSM. ICD, the abbreviation International Statistical Classification of Diseases and Related Health Problems, WHO classification system, the classification of all diseases and related health problems. Chapter F includes mental and behavioral disorders. Several versions are available like CDDG, DCR, etc. DSM, that is Diagnostic and Statistical Manual. APA classification system, that is American Psychiatric Association. Classification of mental disorder, both children and adult. Multi-axial system of clinical assessment. Thank you all. Have a nice day.